Tell you what, guys, this ladder is a bit, a lot of condensation going on because of how cold it's getting in this November.
Just like that, we've got the tree down and another tree down as well. We're taking that to someone else's house. It's a very clever ladder, isn't it, Nonna? Mm. Yeah, and then you've got this stick. And then you just close up the hatch. There you go, it's very easy. Done.
Somebody's put the fingerprints on that.
Oh, I wonder who. I think she's enjoying that. This is the corner where we're having the tree. We've emptied it all out. It's quite a tall tree, isn't it? 7 foot. Is that tall?
Yeah.
And obviously it'll come in loads of sections. However, you will find this tree is very annoying, and you'll see why in a minute. So we've got sat down in the lights. Yeah. Got the tree there. Just found these things. They just dangle from the ceiling. They're quite cool. We had them a few years ago. Had a little Christmas party thing, didn't you?
Yeah, I'm going to stick the box over here.
Just out of the way. Ready for the tree to come up. And obviously because the ceilings are really high in this house, so you fit a nice tall tree, can't we? Yeah, you'll see why these branches are going to be dead annoying. Okay, a lot of branches, Nana, you've got there. That's loads, I didn't realise we had that many. Oh, got all these branches. Well, that's a big one. We're getting to the bottom, that is, I'm guessing that one is. They're quite realistic as well. I mean, I know it's only a fake plastic tree, but how old is this tree?
Years.
What year did you get it?
I can't remember.
Is that old?
It's
Jesus.
Around
10-year-old tree. So yeah, obviously we've got quite a lot of vintage, maybe older. We've got a lot of vintage decorations, haven't we? There she goes then, she's getting the first bit of the tree up. And then she'll just screw it in. So it's an old-fashioned type of way of doing that, isn't it? You don't really, I don't think you get many like that anymore.
It's not
clever,
is it?
She pulls the telly. Right then, so this is why it's the most annoying tree in the world. Because look what we have to do with the branches.
Yes, that's
right. We have to put them in, literally like this. Like that. And then you have to like fluff them out, don't you?
Mm.
At the end.
Not in my pajamas.
Bit early for Christmas, but it's fine.
It's classed as an in and out tree.
There we go. And then you have to like spread all the branches out. I'm sure there's a word for that, isn't there?
Fluffing.
Fluffing. Yeah, nice. And fluffy. This is my least favourite part, doing the fluffing though. I've always hated doing it. You got the odd branch where it sticks out in the wrong way.
That's what, you know, what you put it up. And the fluff it as we go, it's less to do when it's up.
Yeah. Quite good though. Then you've, this is, tree's done quite well, I think, all this time.
Yeah, some of the bits have fell off, but it's fine. Still looks decent.
As long as it looks nice and it's got lights.
It's got 440 lights, which is a lot.
Really?
Yeah.
How do you know it's got 440?
No, 240 there, actually.
Oh, 240, I was going to say. Yeah, I did that quite quicker than I expected, this fluffing bit.
Yeah. Right, the next one will be this green one. And in and out tree.
What's it basically inside and out?
These are the next longest branches, shall I have a look over there?
We've got this one. This one looks quite long.
Let's have a look. This is longer than that.
You sure?
About the same actually.
Just put. They're all like tied together.
Yeah, we'll have this one on.
Okay. Are you sure?
No.
And we're going to get it over there as well. Like that, we've got the tree, mounted it up. It's not tinsel everywhere from last time we had it up a few years ago. But yeah, we've just got these bits at the top now, which just spread out on their own. You always get that one at the top where it just sticks up. It's a bit of a knot. I might have to get a bit of help from Nana there. We'll see when we've done that. Nana's climbing the tree. Yeah, is that okay? Altogether, Nana has 4 Christmas trees. She has a small one of this one, one outside which has just lights on it, no branches. And she usually puts one on the mantelpiece over there. Worst thing about putting up the Christmas tree though is all these green bits I get everywhere. They can be hoovered up though. Hello, come in. Just through the living room. Oh, there's a tree in the way. Why is there a tree inside? Here we go, here's the tree. A bit of a outer shot for you. Yeah, it's a really tall tree. It's a lot taller than me. Can't even reach the top. There. Had to bend the branch to reach the top. I mean, obviously, because we've got really high ceilings, that. And I'm quite tall. I'm taller than Nana. Right then, so I'm back to go in my favourite place again, the loft, just to get some baubles out. Because Nana has decided she wants the baubles, because everyone else has got them out on now, so. Right then, so here's the loft camera. This is a bit awkward. You guys are in the loft. Oh, it's dark in here. Not with the light. Right then, let's get up here. Here's the loft. Got loads of toys in here from when I was a baby as well. So what I need to get down is the golden baubles. I need to have a little look for them. Nana's putting the lights on now. She's just put this tinsel, which we found as well. So these are the lights she's got. So then, the lights look nice, Nana. This is my least favourite part, doing the lights, so Nana saved me a lovely job here. Thanks, Nana. There you go. So we're going back in the loft again, just to get some more baubles. Didn't realise she wanted all this stuff. Hang on, hope you're all okay up there. So we're looking for a clear box full of baubles. It's, you know, fireplace up here and everything. Toys. I'm out of breath now. All the Christmas stuff. I'm going to bring the Halloween stuff up now. Here's the lights switched on. They look a lot better at night time, I bet. Just like that, got the lovely wreath on the door now. That looks really nice, that does. And the tree is in position in the corner. Looks really nice. So I'm just starting on the Christmas tree now with the baubles. These are what they look like. Tip for you, if you've never done a Christmas tree before, the biggest baubles at the bottom and the smallest at the top. I think you'll know that anyway. And we've got room for the special guest at the top as well. And yeah, we've got literally, that's not even half of the baubles that Nana owns. She's got hundreds and hundreds of them, bags in the loft. So yeah, there we go, slam it on there. I'll literally slam it. It's a bit difficult when you're doing it with one hand. It's gonna take a minute. Oh my god, this is not going well. Oh, there we go. There you go. Try and make sure they're not too close together, like I've done it there. And then, I think we'll be doing it in a separate vlog, where we'll be putting all the decorations up, all the tinsel everywhere. All of this house will be transformed into Christmas. We've got these as well. These just came in the Christmas tree box. They were literally just hanging there. We had another one. You're supposed to have three, but we only had two, so we put them on that little tree there, which usually goes there all year. And yeah, it's looking really well now. A lot of these are old and all the strings are missing. They're fine though. Starting to look nice. I'm going to put a couple at the back just so it looks like I've done something. But you can just sort of see through it. Just found this little angel wings. I really like that one. It's amazing all the little ones you can find in there that aren't just plain ones. Like them bells over there and... If I had to just take it down, look. Then bells there and the boots look really nice. Ooh, where should I put it? There. It's a nice one, that one. Classic. I am starting to find all these really different ones at the bottom of the bag. It's a nice little one there as well. I tell you what, this Christmas tree is looking really nice at the moment with all the baubles on it. Very big and it just fits in that corner. It's lovely. They're actually yellow. I think they look a bit green on camera. My little bells. Actually, the plug's right there, so it's very useful that. Just gotta put some more on the top and then I'll be done, and we've got someone going on top of there. Right then, so is our little Santa, which goes on the top. A lot of people have stars or angels. I think it's mainly stars. But Nana's got a Santa. You want to put it on, Nana?
I can't reach.
Oh, maybe I can. I might be able to. It's just that she folds up. How old is this?
I've had it since the kids were little.
We
had this little boy.
Right, let's get it on the top. If I can reach, I'm going to have to go like this. Oh, I don't want to like knock the tree down though.
Yeah, let me film you.
Hang on. Thank you, Nana.
Do it so it's facing out. Whoop.
It's like it's a drink. Heavy for it, I think.
You might need to fold down the top a little bit, the branch. Yeah, you need to fold down the top a little bit.
Fold it down?
Yeah.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah, to make it stronger. Fold it in half.
Hey,
push it on. If it comes to it, it'll stay off.
Oh, sorry, Arthur. I folded it even more.
What are you doing?
It's a bit wonky, but it can look better. Let's see what Nana can do if she can reach it. I think he's had a drink. Oh, Nana's had a drink. And there he is.
And he won't move.
That looks really nice. Finally got all them little bubbles on the top.
Big for the top,
I know, I just didn't want it to look empty and there was no more little ones. Yeah. In fact, this apple, look, that's too little to be down here. That can go up here.
That little one can go up here. Whoop!
It's not the first time that's happened today.
I'll sit here and I'll stick it up.
Here you go. Merry Christmas. And then you can just sit here and just look at the tree at night time. With Ralphie climbing all over me. Ralphie's looking at it. Done it?
Yeah.
And there he is, big man himself.
What else is in that bag?
What have we got in the bag?
Oh, you've got none of the angels on.
They were all muddled up together. I just couldn't be bothered to separate them all. I've got loads of them angels in there. Nana's adding the finishing touches. Put the little angels on there. We've got loads of, like this little one here as well. Like a little doll. Nana wants to get them all on there. It's really nice, that is. Can you sing it for us, Nana? Nana's literally rocking around the Christmas tree. Or singing around the Christmas tree. Just adding the finishing touches. See them in the reflection in the windows there. Right, so the tree's looking amazing in the dark. There's Santa up there, look. We could get a taller tree to be fair, look. Look at the gap on the ceiling. Looks really nice, that does. I like the golden touch Nana's gone for. I also like the red and green, like a classic one. And also Christmas lights in this little vase over here. It's quite nice. And yeah. Anyway, so feeling a bit Christmassy here. That concludes our putting up our tree just over there. Get a bit closer. So yeah, hope you like it. I know quite a few people have done that vlog this year. And yeah, very soon, a couple of weeks ago, We will be decorating the rest of the house. We're putting a lot of tinsel everywhere. Lights outside on the front, which will be the main bit. And we've got a few more bits around. Next weekend, though, we will be visiting somewhere. It's quite local. And, yeah. So, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Turn on the post notifications so you don't miss out when we upload another video. Just like this one. And we'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.